3P2, 3A. Okay, so today is our second class. We are still in chapter 1, family ties, vocabulary and nouns. So today we are going to study some vocab, some noun, which is kata nama and kata kerja. Okay, let's start. Okay, alright. Okay, so what we are doing today, we are doing 6 exercises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are going to use page 14 and this also grammar pun I rasa page 16. Okay, I'm not sure, later you can check. Okay, kita akan guna writing book and grammar book today. Exercise 1, collocations. Okay, collocations is basically perkataan yang kita akan gandingkan untuk membawa maksud yang berbeza. Okay, fill in the blanks and then filling the blanks with the correct form. And then kita will do 3 grammar exercise. Very simple actually, guys. You should be able to finish it within 40 minutes maximum. Okay? Everything is written. Okay? Everything you should write in your writing and grammar book. Lepas you dah buat itu, and then as usual, you ada Google form. You kena buat sedikit latihan dalam Google form tu. Then you dikira hadir. Okay? Let's continue. Okay, exercise 1, collocations. Apa itu collocations? Kita tengok sini. Okay. So, you kena isi tempat kosong dengan keep, dengan perkataan keep, fall, pay, get, have. You kena isi kat sini. Okay. Let me just show, I'm gonna give you the answer a little bit. Okay, so that it will help you to answer exercise 2 and 3. Okay. Compliment ni pujian. Okay, ada kat sini ya. Visit ni kunjung lah, mengunjungi. Okay, kunjung. Diary you tahu, secret you tahu, secret tu rahsia. Family tahu, sympathy ni sympathy lah, memberi rasa sympathy kepada orang tu. You rasa belas kasihan macam tu. Married you tahu, divorce, cerai, married kahwin, divorce, cerai, in love, you jatuh cinta, in pieces maksudnya you, otak you, your feelings bercelaru. Hati heartbroken macam tu, okay? Okay, I'm going to give you the answers lah untuk ini supaya ini akan menolong kamu untuk jawab exercise 2 and 3. Exercise 1, so you write this lah. A ni, tulis ni dalam buku writing. Bawah ni contoh you tak perlu tulis, sekejap. Okay, alright, sorry. Okay. Okay, contoh He pays a compliment to his friend. So, pays ni kena tukar because he ni seorang. Kalau past tense, paid, P-A-I-D. Okay, kalau kat bawah itu, Aiman paid a compliment to his mother yesterday. Because past tense, kata kerja ikut masa. After eating the delicious home-cooked meal. Here's a tip. We are paying a compliment to the good service you provided, said Mal to the Grab rider. Sorry, Grab tu. Grab tu salah je. Grab. G-R-A-B. Itu typo kat situ. Okay, so number one, the answer is pay. Pay a compliment, pay a visit. Number 2, keep a diary, keep a secret, simpan rahsia. Number 3, have a family, have sympathy. Number 4, get married, get divorced. Number 5, fall in love, fall to pieces. Okay, alright, kita sambung lah. Okay, exercise 2, you kena masukkan jawapan kamu. Very easy, you boleh buat. I'm not ready for children now, but I would love to have a family in few years. Okay, macam tu. You buat lah. Okay, very simple eh. Exercise 3. Fill in the blanks with the correct form. Okay. After 20 years, Suzy's parents are divorcing. Naturally, she is upset. So, dekat sini you kena tukar macam are divorcing. Sebab parents ni 2 orang. Okay. Sedang bercerai. Akan bercerai. Okay. Sedang bercerai. Okay, ni ya. Okay, and then you look at the other example lah. Number 2. Sam's father left his mother, left ni macam dia keluar dari hidup tu. Okay. Dia tinggalkan. Okay, tinggalkan. Sam's worried that she will fall into places. She, apostrophe L ni adalah she will. She will. I pecahkan kat sini supaya boleh nampak. Tapi you boleh buat contraction. You boleh dekatkan juga. She will fall into pieces. Okay, or fall to pieces pun boleh juga. Apa dia cakap tadi? Fall to pieces. Not into a fall to pieces. Okay? Alright. So, you just have to do exercise 3. Very simple, right? You can do this. Write this in your writing book. Write everything and not just jawapan, everything. Okay, you're not sure, you can ask me. Okay, we're going to exercise 4. Exercise 4 ni berkaitan dengan countable and uncountable nouns. Apa itu countable? Boleh dikira. Uncountable tidak boleh dikira, seperti air, tepung, rambut, you tak boleh kira. Benda boleh kira adalah benda yang boleh separate. You boleh asingkan dia. And then you boleh kira lah. Okay. Ini you dah belajar dari standard 1. Okay, you go to standard 1 class. The first thing your teacher teaches you is noun. Noun is kata nama. Kata nama am, kata nama kas, tak kisah, is kata nama. Okay? Okay, we look 1 to 5. Number 1, granddad told us a story about our ancestors. Ancestors maksud dia moyang. You dah belajar last class. Okay, a story. A story maksudnya satu. So, ini you boleh kira lah. Countable. Tulis C. Each country has its own traditions. Budaya. Budaya adalah benda yang abstract, benda yang you tak boleh nampak sangat. Budaya kan? Culture. You tak boleh nampak. I mean, you boleh nampak tapi you tak boleh kira. So, dia adalah uncountable. You. Information about our genes comes from our DNA. Maklumat. Information is maklumat. Maklumat tak boleh dikira. Kerana maklumat a lot, tak boleh dikira, too much, too much information. So again, you, uncountable. Number 4, a mother feels great love for her children. Love, love pun you cannot count, you cannot menghitung, you cannot hitung dia. You cannot count love. Emotions, benda yang abstract, benda yang kita boleh tengok, tak boleh dikira. So again, uncountable, you. Number 5, an aunt of mine gave me this picture. Aunt, an aunt, seorang. So you boleh kira, 2 aunts, 3 aunts. 4 of my aunties gave me a beautiful present for my wedding. Contoh. So this is boleh dikira, C. Tulis C. Okay, I nak bagi jawapan dah basically. Okay, so exercise 5 ni sangat senang. You tulis dua ayat ni, you bulatkan apa maksud dia. Adakah number 1, countable / uncountable nouns refer to separate items. Separate maksudnya asing. They can be singular, satu, and plural, banyak. We use an article a and the before singular countable nouns. So number 1, jawapan dia obviously countable lah. So you bulatkan countable. You tulis the whole sentence, you bulatkan lah. Again, very simple guys. Okay, so countable are separate items which you can count. Uncountable nouns are things that cannot be counted. Tepung, flour or flour, minyak, oil or abstract ideas. Love, hate, jealousy. Okay. Exercise 6. Okay, all of these words. Okay, all of these words. A lot of, a kilo of, a number of, any, a few, a little, lots of, many, much, some ni. You kena masukkan dalam this table. Only countable, only uncountable both. Okay, mana yang boleh guna. Okay, bahagian ni sedikit susah. Tapi I only want to tell to you one, many and much. Okay, many adalah many is for benda yang boleh dikira, countable. Much, benda yang you tak boleh kira. Okay, itu you kena tahu. Itu yang paling penting. And here is the answer. I have given you the answer so you can see. Okay, alright. So this is the answer. Later you can go through it and write it down. And then you buat okay, you do exercise 7. Write the words in the correct column. So you kena masukkan countable dengan uncountable. Advice, nasihat, benda itu boleh nampak, uncountable. Food, food yes you boleh nampak, tapi food itu banyak juga. Macam perabot, you tak boleh kira perabot, you tak boleh kira makanan, uncountable. Generation, you rasa mana? Letak, okay. Alright, generation, generasi, first generation, second generation. Maybe you can count, so you put in countable. Information, tak boleh dikira, uncountable. So banyak dekat sini, uncountable, okay? But don't worry, you just try to do. Finally, you do this. This is exercise 8, I think. Exercise 7, exercise 8. So 8 lah you kena buat, huh? Okay, complete the dialogues with a, an, or some. So can I have an orange, please? Of course. What's that, Dad? It's an old watch that Granddad gave me. So, you kena tahu beza dia lah, okay? A and N ini kita akan guna untuk satu. So, A ini bila consonant. A house, a watch, a game. Okay, N ini sebelum vowel. A-E-I-O-U. Macam ni, an old watch. Sebab sini O, so ni kena A-N. N. Okay. And then, I sekali Google Form for Identities. Pastikan you buat Google Form ni. There is a lot of there's a little bit of latihan you kena buat. Itu saja, okay, for today's class. So you have 8 exercise, huh? So dekat sini saya salah letak. In front of here I put only 6. So